Hey guys, it's me. So, I'm speaking really weirdly right now because I don't know how to explain, but this is just an update video. I will be doing a vlog soon or more videos that you would like. I'm pretty stuck because with hamsters you can do a lot more. I've missed having a hamster. I missed having a hamster a lot, actually. But at the same time, I know that there are a lot of responsibility. You need a job to care for them properly. I've been trying to get a job recently, and I haven't been able to find one. So, I've been wanting to get a hamster soon. But first I'm gonna find a job. Probably for me, a part-time job, babysitting, you know, whatever. And I could pay for them and have them back. But right now I don't have any money. And I really enjoyed having a hamster back in the days where I had Green Buff. I really enjoyed that. And I think you guys have too. I could do stuff with the cats, but it's very limited. And there's not much that I could do for them. There is, but just gets boring after a while. There's much more ideas you could do for a hamster. If you have any suggestions for cats, just leave it down below, because I would really like to know. Because you'll only get the cats for a while, because like I said, I don't have any hamsters right now. So yeah, this is just an update. And yes, I am old enough. Most people probably think I'm like 10, you know, around there. But no, how long these are. You would be surprised how old I am, but just how I look right now. But yeah, there's not really much for me to talk about. I am still in high school. I'm not done with school yet. I will be soon enough. But how are all you doing? Back on my Instagram account. That reminds me, I should post something today. I really do like this sweater. And yeah. So, talk to you guys later. Bye.